Buchenbach is a municipality in the southwest of the Black Forest in Germany. It is located in the district of Breisgau-Hochschwarzwald in Baden-Württemberg. It is made up of four communities, the main town of Buchenbach and the villages of Falkensteig, Unteribental, and Wagensteig. The current municipality was formed by the merger of the former entities of Buchenbach and Falkensteig on December 1, 1971, with Wagensteig being joined to them on August 1, 1973 and Unteribental on January 1, 1975. The municipality is located within the South Black Forest Natural Park, about 12 kilometers as the crow flies east of Freiburg and Breisgau. It stretches from the lower end of the Höllental, below Rotbach to the valley of the Wagensteigbach, and Unteribental borders the street. Mergen Plateau. A little to the west of Buchenbach, these two mountain streams merge to form the Dreisam, so Buchenbach is the starting point of the Dreisam Valley. Clockwise from the north, Buchenbach borders on the municipalities of St. Peter, Street, Mergen, Breitnau, Abereid, Kirchsarten, and Stegen. Lying in the lower Wagensteig Valley, Buchenbach is made up of numerous small settlements and isolated farmsteads. Constituent settlements include Ober and Unterbeschenbach, and the village of Wiesneck, which was independent of the town until 1837. Wiesneck is in fact the oldest part of the municipality, with a castle that is first documented in 1079. This was owned by the Counts of Heigerloch Wiesneck. In 1118, Bruno von Heigerloch Wiesneck founded the monastery of St. Mergen. The Heigerloch-Wiesneck line died out in 1170, and the castle fell into the possession of a branch of the Zollerns, who styled themselves as Counts of Hauberg. In 1293 they sold the castle. In 1577 it fell into the possession of the barons of Sicking and Hohenberg. The castle was sacked in 1121 by the Zähringers and in 1646, during the Thirty Years' War, by the French. Wiesneck grew up as a small settlement around the castle. Since the location fell within the state of Baden, Baron Wilhelm von Sickingen eventually sold his overlordship of the village to the state of Baden, which joined it to the larger town of Buchenbach. Buchenbach itself is first heard of in 1350. It was an Austrian possession, and from 1653 by the barons of Sickingen owning most of the land. The settlements of Ober und Unterbeschenbach were under different overlords, causing continual difficulties and disputes, so that there were numerous reorganizations of the municipality down to the 19th century. The village derives its name from the Falkenstein Castle built in the 12th century by the lords of Falkenstein and destroyed in 1388 by the townspeople of Freiburg. In the 17th century, the area fell into the possession of the lords of Fürth, and subsequently to the state of Baden. An attempt to join it to Buchenbach in the 19th century failed. Unteribental was founded in 1120 and was under the Zähringers. Subsequently, it was merged into Stegen. In 1827, however, it became independent again. From the time it came under the authority of the state of Baden in 1806, it was treated as part of the Freiburg district. Wagensteig is first heard of in 1125, at which time it belonged to the St. Mergen Monastery. After the secularization mandated by the German mediatization, it came under the authority of the state of Baden, from 1819 forming part of the Freiburg district. One of the oldest routes from the Neckar and Danube regions across the Black Forest to the Rhine Valley passes through the Wagensteig Valley. The name of the valley itself comes from Wagenstadt, the form Wagensteig first appearing in the 12th century, in a judgment by Bishop Ulrich of Konstanz in a conflict between the church in Zarten and the monastery at St. Mergen over the rights to tithes in the district. The bishop concluded that the tithes from everywhere up to the town Wagenstadt should go to St. Mergen. Following the municipal elections of June 13, 2004, the local council is made up as follows, along with the neighboring municipalities of Kirchsarten. Abereid in Stegen, Buchenbach belongs to the Gemeinde der Verwaltungsverband Dreisamble, whose offices are in Kirchsarten. Above three hills vert, vertically divided, dexter argent, with a beech tree vert above the dexter hill, sinister gules with a wavy fess argent bordered sable. Flag, green and white. On the western border of the municipality is the Himmelreich station on the Höllentalbahn, with a half-hourly service throughout the day to Freiburg and Breisgau and on into the Black Forest, alternately to Neustadt and Seebrug on the Schluchsee. In the west of Buchenbach, the Bundesstraße B31, the most important link between Freiburg and Breisgau, the Black Forest and Lake Constance, runs through the village of Falkenstein. The Landesstraße L128 provincial highway runs around the edge of the municipality, through the Wagensteig Valley and onto St. Mergen and Thurner. A more direct route to Thurner branches off between Buchenbach and Wagensteig, as the local road K4907 through the Spierzen Valley. The main employers are, Buchenbach also offers facilities to Black Forest tourists. The Freiburg Lake Constance Black Forest Trail, a long-distance footpath, passes through the main town. The town of Buchenbach from the south. Thanks for watching.